Selma says, is it allowed to carry a mushaf in the backpack where I have my shoes and some other things in it? No, the answer is no. You cannot carry your mushaf alongside your shoes. This is total disrespect and humiliation for the Quran, regardless of the reason, whether you're going for Umrah or whatever. You can carry the mushaf on its own to honor it, and Allah knows best.